So guys, what do you think of the Romance Hills? Are you feeling romantic there together?
We need to calm it right here. Just gonna stretch behind out there and see what happens.
Yeah, it works.
We've decided to explore Kandy a little bit by Tuk Tuk, and we've come to Big Buddha of Kandy. As you can see, it's real big. You have to remove your shoes and cover your shoulders and your legs, so make sure you can cover up. I got this cover up just here from the place where you get your ticket. So if you don't have anything, they do give you something to put around you. So there is something available. We went to Kandy viewpoint as well, taken a few pictures, but there wasn't too much to see because it was a bit too cloudy. And I think we might head down towards the lake today and have a look around there. We belong among the water. Afternoon we've come down to Kandy Lake and we've had a little walk around. It is full of tourists and locals just chilling out on the lake edges. It's definitely recommendable if you want to have a nice chilled out afternoon having a little walk around. We saw a monitor lizard, a cat eating a fish, a dog chasing the cat, and a giraffe. If you're visiting Kandy on New Year's and you want to have alcohol, you need to purchase it a few days before. We've stopped off at Food City. The place where you buy your alcohol is just around the corner at the back, and you have to queue up there and buy it from there. And at the moment there's about 30 people in the queue, and the guys are back there trying to buy booze and we are sitting in the car. So if you want to have a drink on New Year's, you have to buy it a few days before, otherwise you will be sadly disappointed. It's 5:30 in the morning and it's New Year's Day in Sri Lanka and everyone's setting off their fireworks like crazy. And this summer will make us stronger. So it's about 7:30 in the morning now and the fireworks are really kicking off and it's boom boom, happy New Year.